Bayesio simplifies database management, making it easy for you to focus on your project. In this video, you'll learn how to create a database. We'll create a database from scratch, import data from Airtable, add a template, and customize the database. A database is like having a dedicated folder for your project. It houses multiple tables and helps keep related information together. Databases live within workspaces. You can view your list of workspaces on the dashboard. Let's add a new database to this marketing team workspace. Click on Create New. This opens up the option to create a new database or choose from templates. For now, let's create a database from scratch. We'll give the database a name that reflects the project, and this keeps things clear and organized. Bayesio also allows seamless data migration from Airtable. Now, let's create another database within the same workspace. In Airtable, open your base and click the Share button. Enable Shared Base Link to turn on full base access. Copy the public link and paste it into the input field in Bayesio. Your data from Airtable will be seamlessly integrated into your Bayesio database. Bayesio will import your entire base and the tables, saving you time and effort. Templates make creating databases quicker. Instead of starting from scratch, they give you a ready-made structure to kick things off. Now, let's explore how to add a preview template to this workspace. Click on Create New in the sidebar and click on the From Template option. Bayesio offers templates for various use cases. It's a quick way to get your database structure ready without starting from scratch. Click on the Use Template to import this template. Bayesio templates come with pre-configured tables, views, and fields, making them more user-friendly for beginners. You can add, remove, rearrange, or readjust their settings. This can significantly speed up the setup process and streamline workflows. You can manage the database settings from the menu options. Hover over the database name in the sidebar and click on the three dots. The database API docs provide a comprehensive overview of Bayesio's API, enable you to integrate seamlessly with other applications. Duplicating creates an identical copy, preserving your existing data structure. This is perfect for iterative development or creating backups. Now, let's talk about organization. Renaming databases is a simple yet effective way to keep your workspace tidy. Let's rename our duplicated database. Select Rename and choose a clear and concise name that reflects the contents of the database. Snapshots capture a complete picture of your database at the time they're created. They serve as backups that can be used to restore your database to a previous set. Let's create a snapshot of the blog post database. Restoring this snapshot will create a new database containing the data from the time the snapshot was taken. Snapshots are automatically deleted after 1 year. If you need to remove a database from the workspace, click on the Delete option. This keeps your workplace clutter-free. If the database is deleted by mistake, Bayesio has got you covered. Click on Trash. Here you can restore or permanently delete items. Let's restore a previously deleted database. And that's it. You've successfully set up your database, whether from ground up, imported from Airtable, or using a template. You're now ready to organize and manage your data efficiently.